Hi, I'm Gisel Calvillo, Senior National Artist for MAC Cosmetics. Today, I'm gonna be taking you through a look from the Moschino show for Milan Fashion Week, and it's a double-edged liner, and I'm gonna be showing you how to get the look and how to personalize it a little bit and how to play it up. I've already evened out my skin tone. I did a little bit of brow grooming. I have mascara on, but the main thing about this look is a liner. One of the biggest things I used backstage in both New York and London Fashion Week was Brushstroke 24-hour liner in Brushblack. It's such a great pen because it's so easy to use. As you layer it, it doesn't gum up, and it's something that as you go over line by line, it just gets better and richer, and it's really beautiful. So one of the hardest things about liner is where do you start? I think what is the easiest tip is look at the edge and the finishing part of your eye there, and that's where you're gonna draw your line. I find that if I draw the bottom line first and then connect the top to make a little triangle, it's so easy to get both sides even, and it's so quick. I find as well that if you do both sides with the bottom line first, they're usually more even than if you go straight and finish one eye and then try to match up the other. Now we're gonna connect the top. Now I'm just gonna perfect it and clean it up and make sure it's really black and bold. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. It's such an easy cleanup, especially with this pen, that as you do it, you can just use a cotton bud and just clean away. So I'm pretty much done, and as you can see, there's these double lines here that connect, and I think the really cool part and what makes it different is that there's nothing filled in the space. So to finish the look, I'm gonna clean up a little bit and use the Studio Fix 24-Hour Smooth Wear Concealer. And I'm gonna blend it in with brush 195. I find that the padding motion blends it really nicely into the skin, and it just adds a nice little cleanup. This is a great way to add a little bit of that, a pop of light there as well. And you can just press it in. Voila. I'm gonna touch up my mascara with Extended Play Gigablack Lash. And I just wanna enhance the bottom lashes. So I would call this more of the classic liner look with a bit of an edge, but I do wanna add a little bit more playfulness to this look. We're gonna shade it in with a little bit of color. I love greens, so I chose eyeshadow in New Crop. It has a bit of a frosted finish, so it's gonna add a nice metallic edge to it too. I'm using brush 263. So you're gonna load your brush in with the product, be generous with it because we want a lot of color, and my Prep and Prime Fix Plus. I'm going to generously wet the brush so that it almost forms a bit of a liquid eyeshadow. It's gonna be a lot easier for you to apply it in between the lines on this double-edged liner. The brush allows you to get a really nice, sharp, clean line. And now I'm gonna sharpen the lines and go back over any area that might have been covered with a little bit of product from the green eyeshadow. So now you can see that adding a little bit of color completely changed the look. I think it's a great way to wear eyeshadow if you feel intimidated to wear color, or if you feel like putting it on your eyelids is a little bit too much. It's still a liner look, so your eyes are still gonna look really glamorous, and I think it's really fun.